It can easily turn you to become a millionaire if you can tell for a fact when you should buy and when you should sell. You want to buy at the bottom and you want to sell at the top. Then I will be very excited to introduce to you a mind-blowing personality, Marius Landman. Marius Landman is the real deal right now in the cryptocurrency cycles and trend trading. Now, I'm going to show you something shortly. I'd like to stop my slide, and show you something. I want to share my slide and show you something. How powerful this looks like, right? I'm going to show you something right now. Look, this is it. Sometime in December, to be precise, this is a report from Marius Landman. We went to his archive. I brought this out. December 5th, 2017, this is the raw format. When the Wall Street was saying, buy, buy, Marius Landman said, sell, sell. And guess what? 3 weeks before Bitcoin got to 20,000. Bitcoin got to 20,000 around December 17 or thereabouts. And this is December 5th. Marius Landman is saying this. No fundamentals have changed. Still targeting the 14,000, 17,000, and then a high at all about $20,000 zone. This could be the high and also exit point. This is amazing. Now, Marius Landman called a high saying people should sell their Bitcoin when it gets to 19,500. And I'm going to show you the chart. Look, you can see the chart, 19,500. And he said that once it gets to that peak, we will expect a drop that could get up to $11,000. And guess what, guys? It actually happened. We saw the drop in less than 3 months. And this is the power. I mean, this is how powerful crypto trend and cycles trading could be. Most especially when you are actually getting this data from an experienced and proven data analyst, Marius Landman.